Hi folks, this is Vince and Vinny Jr. with Dad's Gaming Addiction, and today we're going to try out Grifters. This is a game for 2 to 4 players for ages 14 and up, and the average play time is about 30 minutes. We just got this game in the mail today, so we're going to be learning as we go. So if we get the rules wrong, don't yell at us too loudly. Here's a look at the rulebook for those of you curious. I did skim this, and I think I have a pretty good idea of what's going on. This is a deck builder of sorts. You have a hand of cards, and you'll be playing these cards onto your hideout track here, and these cards will advance up these spaces and then eventually get into the refresh part. And then any cards you have in the refresh part will go back into your hand. So you can earn more cards as you play, add them to your hand, then play these cards to complete these jobs here. And it's sort of like a set collection thing going on here. The more reds you complete, for example, at the end of the game you get bonus. So if you complete 2, you get 2 million bonus ISK, which is the money currency over here. If you complete 3 of the jobs out of the 4, you get 4 million. If you complete all 4, you get 8 million bonus. You'll notice a little 2-player symbol down here. In a 2-player game, you only have the green, red, and blue cards, and you want to put these in order from 1 to 4 like that, 4 being the hardest, 1 being the easiest, and then you'll progressively work your way up. They get harder and harder as the game progresses. There are more cards off to the side. There's purple, and there's yellow. So this is for a 3-player game and 4-player game. But we're not going to use that today, obviously. You've also got these coins here, or these ISK. It's 1 million ISK each. Some coins are left out of the game in a 2-player game. I think it's 50 that we'll be using for this game. What else do we have? Oh yeah, we've got these ringleaders here. That's part of, they're not part of this deck. Basically, there's one red ringleader, one green one, and one blue one. Each player gets one at the beginning of the game, and in addition to 3 cards from the deck here. So you're going to start with these 3 ringleaders, and you're going to start with 3 cards from the deck to form your hand. Each player also starts with 3 of this ISK, and I think that's about everything. One thing I don't like, by the way, there's the box insert here, and there's not enough room for all of the ISK or all those little tokens. So I'm just going to get rid of this. I'm just going to throw that away. And then I'll just use rubber bands to hold the cards together. But it's just very poor box insert, I think. I can't get the cards and the tokens to fit on the top. Even if I try and fit these underneath the box insert, it still sticks out of it. All right, well, let's go ahead and get this started. All right, so I'll let you go first. The first thing that happens during a turn, actually it's listed right here, so I'll just use that. Advance time. You're going to skip this for the very first turn of the game. Move cards from knight 1 to 2, knight 2 to 3, and knight 3 to the refresh phase. We don't have any cards there, so we're not going to worry about that. Then you get to play specialist. You can play one card to take its action, or you can play multiple cards to complete a job. So you get to choose what you want to do. So you're going to play one card to take its action. And what does that do? That draw 3 specialists, choose 1 to add to your hand, and discard the other 2. So he's going to draw 3 cards from the deck, choose 1 to put into his hand, and then discard the other 2. And then while he's doing that, let me take a look at my hand. I'm assuming I could play these together. Or do I want to use one of their special abilities? Right, so, for example, this is an example of one character. You can either play a card for its ability, or you can play multiple cards for without its ability to complete jobs. No.
Drawing that. You see what you missed, this card?
Yeah, just put it above here.
I don't know what this does, but
that is a wild. Abduct any specialist in an opponent's hideout. That means if I've got hideouts here, you can take them from me.
Does this go in my hand?
Huh?
This new card. Did they go in my hand?
Yeah, they go into your hand. Uh-huh. Yeah. Abduct any specialist in an opponent's hideout and immediately play that specialist. Replace that abducted specialist with this card. Acts as a single skill type in a team. Ringleaders may not be abducted. This card may not be duplicated. So, yeah, this would be used as a wild card, basically. So, you discarded that one?
No.
Okay.
Oops, just... I picked up...
Okay, so now it's my turn.
Can you press a towel?
No, you keep that secret.
What is this symbol?
There's 3 symbols. There's green, blue, and red.
Idea.
See, there's red.
There was something next to the symbol, but no, that was
I can't see through the back of your card, so I really couldn't advise. All right, ISK.
Do That's just detail.
Whatever. Okay, so what was I going to say? Now, can you play a ring... Are these... I guess these are... I wonder if ringleaders are specialists. I think they are.
I mean, they're just the head.
They're just... I guess they're just bosses. Okay. I think... Yeah, we'll treat them as... Okay, so I could play these three along with this.
Because how are we going to get specialists if...
So I got three fists on night one.
Oh my god.
Now that completes that. Steal 3 million from the coffers.
How?
I started with two red, so that helped me out. So I'm going to take three from here. Add that. And then lastly...
I start with one of each.
Take... No, that's it. So now it's your turn.
I start with one of each, by the way. This guy goes down.
Oh, okay, yeah, so it gets moved over, right? To night two.
I'm going to play this one. The Fugitive.
Fugitive, what does that do?
Draw a specialist on top of the discard pile and add it to the hand.
Okay, so you're going to take the inside main back out of the discard pile. Okay, good job.
I planned it out.
Now, refresh. There's no refresh.
It works.
Now my turn. I've got one card left. These move over to the side. And I could play this one. Oh, that's right. I have to take this. I completed that. What are the cards in any hideout?
What does that do?
And steal 1 million from the coffers. Cards in refresh area are not in the hideout. Okay, so I could... I think... Well, I'm going to play this to reorder the cards. I'll move these over here so I can get them back sooner. And then I can steal 1 million from the coffers. So I'll do that. And refresh, there's nothing to refresh. I'm going to move this so I can refresh eventually. And then it's your turn?
Dance time. I'm going to play these.
What are these?
I don't know if I want to do that or not. I'm going to use ability. Ready? Inside man, middle man, con man, and this.
So three reds and a green, basically.
Yep, I'll complete this.
Alright, so what's the reward?
Steal 3 million from the coffers.
Okay.
And I draw one specialist. So I get one in... Really?
I don't know. Okay.
Apparently I just got another wild for some reason.
Alright, next. No refresh for you, right?
No.
So now it's my turn. Advanced time. Then, this moves up.
Apparently,
and then
I
get to... I guess I'll play one specialist. Because... I've only got two. Steal 2 million from the coffers or draw 3 specialists. Choose one to add. I'm going to go ahead and do that. I need some options. So I'm going to draw 3. Choose one.
That's what I need.
Just so you can see what I got here. I mean, there's a lot of text, but...
I love using the mastermind guy.
Why is there an Orion slave girl in this game? Okay. Let me advance the time and play another specialist immediately.
Yes, Eve.
Or choose a team in your hideout. Return all but one specialist... Oh, that's nice. Okay, I think I'll take that one. And these get discarded.
Ready?
I wonder if the discard is face down or up. I don't know if you can see it or not.
I get Mastermind.
Alright, go ahead. So did you advance time already?
Not yet.
Okay, that's the first thing you do.
Mastermind goes my refresh pile.
Okay. And the others get moved over. Okay.
What I will do is play the inside man.
And what does that do?
I'm going to play his action. Now I get to steal one of yours.
What else is it doing?
Abduct any from the Imperial Hideout.
Abduct any specialist from the opponent's hideout and immediately play that specialist. You have to play him immediately.
Yeah.
Okay, so...
Reorder.
So you can reorder stuff. Okay, go ahead. And then replace the abducted specialist. So I get to have this card. So it gets replaced here.
I want to do this, and you have this guy, right?
No, I already took him.
Oh,
you had him from something else. So you're going to move him over, or what? Okay, so you're putting all your cards... So why'd you keep the green one there?
Huh? No, I moved him. He was here.
Well, you can keep that green one. It's up to you. I mean, why would you move him back?
Because I want these guys.
But you can also move him... You can combine cards, too, right?
Maybe.
When you add a snitch, the snitch allows you to move cards in any one player's hideout, including your own. When moving cards, you switch all cards from one night location to another, keeping all cards... Oh, you have to keep the cards together. Okay. So you are right. Okay. So If the fugitive was on that last space, so you just basically
switched... Yeah, there's something I wanted to do.
Okay. You keep the teams together.
Yeah.
All right. Now...
Refresh.
So you take that fugitive back into your hand. Or
my mastermind.
Okay. My turn. Actually, this is my refresh phase. I forgot to take that, so I get to put these back into my hand. And my mastermind should be in here too, right? No? Oh, yeah, pickpocket. Okay, next up, I get to do...
Oh, we're supposed to put them now.
Well, I am. That's according to the rule book, they're face up, but whatever. So these get moved up, and now I get to play cards. Question is, what do I want to do? One, two... So I got all of these. Yeah. I'm going to play Dirty Cop. Steal 1 million isk from every opponent's stash for each team in their hideout. So you've got three teams in your hideout, so I get three isk. One, two, three. All right, refresh, nothing happens. And it is now your turn. So you get to move time. There's move up.
Yep. I'm going to...
No, the refresh does not... You can't use these yet. They're in the refresh.
Him. Mastermind. Using him.
All right, so you get to draw three.
Yep.
And then you get to keep one.
You see why I'm doing.
Okay. And again, folks, this is our first time playing, so we're still getting used to the rules. But
oh, my God.
I think we got a handle on it.
I just got a really powerful card.
Okay, good for you. Well, you just drew... I mean, you just took... So you can't play it right now.
I know.
So just put it in your hand.
Like that. I'm taking these and these two.
All right, and now you refresh. So you take the masterminds aside and put the rest in your hand. Without bending the cards, please. That'd be awesome. Later. Okay. My turn. I get to advance time. So this guy goes here. These guys move up. And I've got these cards in my hand. What am I going to use them for? Team up a card with Thug. Steal 1 million isk for every opponent. Stash. So that wouldn't work because he doesn't have the same skill. I get to steal money, but only if they have the same skill as the card that is not part of a team. Okay. So I guess I'll play... I've got this.
You do this, you try to save up first and then buy like all these cards when you...
I think I'll use the... No, because if I use the grin... This is tough. I need more cards is what I need. I guess I'll play... See, I need three red, I need the green, I need the blue. Well, if I play one of the reds, I can use the inside man as... Because the mastermind's... Okay. So I could do that. Although I might want to use that... Crap. And the Wheelman's not going to work because he returns all but one back to your hands. So that would just be a waste. So I guess I have to play... I'll just do the pickpocket. Steal 2 million isk from an opponent's stash. So I'll take 2 million isk. And then I refresh.
Well, I can do something really funny.
All right, now it's your turn. I'm going to put my money...
He goes to my fresh, my hand.
So those move up.
Yep. Ready? I'm going to play something. It's a hacker.
A hacker. What is the hacker?
Duplicate one of the actions you put at Specialist Knight 1.
Watch for reading that slowly. Hold on. Yeah. Duplicate the action of any opponent's Specialist in Knight 1. So the pickpocket. You can steal 2 million isk from an opponent's stash.
Oh, never mind. I'm playing that. Surely.
All right, so you're going to do something else?
Yeah. Then let's see if we can buy something.
And the game ends, by the way, when the isk pile runs out, or the entire deck here runs out, or when there's no more cards here to collect.
Keep him, but I'm gonna put these guys here.
Okay.
I'm gonna buy this.
You're not gonna buy, you're gonna complete a job.
Yep.
So you got three red, a green, and a blue?
Yeah. So what does this do? Steal 3 million from that. Basically,
Here, just put them in the same pile. Wait, how many? What did you just do?
All in there.
Hold on a minute.
Making sure I have every card.
There's not the right cards. You played three green.
Oops.
Yeah, try that again. Do you not know your colors? Three green, one red, and one blue. That's not it at all. You need three red, one green, and one blue. So try that again. And I'll take that $3 million back until you decide to play something else. I don't think you can get that based on what I've seen. You don't have enough red. You're going to play three green instead. Okay, well, the three green, again, these get played here. Okay, and you take the top. Okay, so what is that? Steal $3 million?
Yeah.
All right, so here's your $3 million back.
That works.
Okay, you got three, one, two, three. Okay, so you've got that. And now you get to refresh. So that guy gets back into your hand. My turn, I advance time. Let's go up like that. I've caught... See, I need more freaking cards is what I need.
That's why I keep using the specialist. Mastermind.
I don't like these cards. I mean,
there's something I want to do with that.
All right. I'm going to play... What does the snitch do? Reward of the cards in any hideout, then steal $1 million from the con. Yeah, see, I need a green card.
Then steal it, I don't care.
Well, I don't know. I
need a free wild.
See, I can't, I can play the thief, but then I need the thief in order to do other, alright. I'll just play the thief. I get to steal $2 million from the coffers. So I take $2 million from here. And then I refresh. So this goes here.
There's nothing for me.
I'm really. I mean, the deck building is interesting. I gotta say, but challenging at first to try and get a lot of cards.
Let's go there.
Now, by the way, you can. I think I read in here somewhere that you can use one ISK token in place of a card, but I think that's only if.
Go ahead. You can't use the special ability. Okay, I'm gonna play the fugitive.
I read somewhere. I don't know where it was.
I'm gonna draw the black mailer.
What'd you say? What'd you get?
The black mailer. Black
mailer.
Swap a complete job card from your stash and complete job card of your choice. Complete a job card of your choice from the opponent's stash. I can steal yours.
You have to exchange. Let me see. This is... Yeah, swap a completed job card from your stash for a completed job card. So you can take my red and exchange it for someone else. Yeah. Like, you could take my red and I'll take... And you can take... You give me the green or the red, whatever.
Which, there's no point, because no one's higher.
Well, there's a reason.
Yeah, I can take... I can get the combo. Yes, I know.
Two reds as opposed to one green and a red. All right, so now what?
Let's see. I already played one. That's it.
Okay.
Now, he goes in my hand. And that's...
You're done?
Yeah.
No, you don't move. You don't advance time yet.
Yeah.
Okay, my turn. I'm going to go advance...
There's nothing special.
Advance time. Play specialist. I'm going to play the... I want the mastermind so I can start getting more cards. So I'm going to draw three, keep one.
All right, now I need the tinker card.
Draw two specialists, choose one under your hand.
I need that tinker card.
The other
and
steal.
That.
I like that. And you duplicate the action of a specialist. I'm going to take this guy. And these go here. Alright, and then now that I've done that, then I can refresh.
Hey, guess what?
Hey, guess what?
Ready? I'm doing something very planned.
What are you doing?
These guys down.
Okay.
The middleman!
What's the middleman do?
Choose a specialist in your refresh area. You may team up with that specialist with the middleman until he take his action. So I take his action for free.
Oh,
basically,
okay.
I get to use his ability having him there.
Well, what is it? Okay, choose a specialist in your refresh area, team up with that specialist with the middleman, and immediately take its action. But do you move the mastermind, the card in the refresh, back into the first one? I don't know if you have to put that...
I don't think so.
What is that, the middleman?
Yeah.
Inside Man. It doesn't say. I don't think you have to move your Mastermind back into.
So I use his ability for free, basically.
Well, you still have that red one tied up.
Yeah, but I use his ability for free.
Okay. So. Well,
thank you.
So you're gonna draw three, keep one. What you gonna do? He's reading. Intently. I think once we play this game enough.
So I can do it two times?
I don't know what you're. I don't see your card, so I don't know what you're talking about.
Hold on.
But these abilities take some time to.
This guy. Oh, the Fall Guy. Reveal a specialist from your hand and immediately duplicate its action.
Reveal a specialist from your hand and immediately duplicate its action.
So you could use then return this action twice?
I guess.
Well, oh my god.
We'll get there when we get there. Alright, so
I
now.
Just get all these specialists and not care.
Refresh? You have to refresh now. Alright, my turn?
Yep.
Alright, so I advance time. Okay. And I've got these cards. Now, I want to play this one so I can draw specialists, but I also want to complete jobs so I can actually do something. I'm going to play all of these. One green, three red, one blue as one team right here so I can get this here. This is, and then I steal 3 million from the coffers. So, 1, 2, 3. Okay.
Okay, these go over here.
And now I get to refresh. All right. So, whose turn is it now?
Right.
Your
so
turn.
So, I move these guys already.
All right, so you advance time.
I'm going to do this.
You're going to play a team?
Yeah.
Well, you got three blue?
Yeah.
Okay,
draw
just making
two
sure.
Specialists. So, basically, I get two specialists for free.
Okay.
Ooh. Team up with a team.
And now you have to refresh. So go ahead and refresh your hand. All right. While he's reading his cards, I'll take my turn. Go ahead and refresh your cards when you're done.
Yeah.
I've got a pickpocket available. I could do something. Oh, first I advance time.
Okay. These guys will come in later.
This is refresh there. And I think I will. I could pickpocket. So I get 2 million for my opponent's stash. And. Refresh. That's it. Okay, so now I've got the thief. Alright, it is your turn. So you advance time.
Yes.
I just knocked over my money.
Okay, I'm gonna play the Fallout Boy.
The what?
Fall.
You said Fallout. This isn't Fallout 4. Alright, reveal a specialist from your hand, immediately duplicate its action, and return it. Okay, so basically, you have a specialist in your hand, just show me what it is. Then, okay, so put it back to. It's the Mastermind. So you get to draw three cards, choose one.
Yeah, twice.
It doesn't say twice.
Duplicate its action.
No, duplicate means.
Oh.
Just use its action, is all. So.
Basically.
It saves you from having to give up that card to take its action, which is the duplicate part. So he drew three. He's going to choose one, discard the other two. All right.
Okay.
And now refresh. I'm going to.
That's so many cards.
Advance time. I've got the thief.
You don't think I have enough poison or the green, whatever it's called? I got five. Of
Did
them.
I wait when I pick? Oh yeah, steal 2 million from your opponent's stash. Okay, I'm good. I thought for a minute there I did the wrong thing. I've got the thief. That's all I got. So I'm going to go ahead and play the thief. Steal 2 million from the coffers. So I'm going to steal 2 million from there. And refresh. I got the Mastermind back. It is now your turn. So you're advancing time. You've got more cards than I do over there, that's for sure.
Yeah, I can buy stuff if I want.
You're not buying anything. You're completing jobs.
That's what I meant.
So you're playing blue. Are you playing multiple cards, or what are you doing? You played one blue, but are you using him for the ability, or green? Green, green. So you're going to take this one?
Yep. All right.
So this is one team.
Steal three from the coffers.
Oh, three from the coffers.
Yes. And one card.
All right.
Wow.
And now,
after playing my advanced time and play another special.
Did you refresh? No. Try and keep your cards, like, stacked.
I'm basically getting...
Here, stack your cards neatly so that we know
what
team they're on.
I got okay. so many cards in there.
My turn, I advance time. These are all the bulk of my cards here.
So I can play two.
I've got the master. I'm going to play the mastermind for his ability. That means I can draw three and choose one. Okay, there's one. Steal 1,000,000 from every opponent's stash. Thug. Team up with a... I already have one. Fugitive. Draw the specialist on the top of the discard. Oh, yeah, I want that. Okay, so I'm going to take this one. These two go in the discard. Okay, then I get to refresh all of these.
Awesome.
It is now your turn. So all my masterminds, ringleaders rather, are in my hideout. So you're moving them all forward. Make sure they're all in a nice, neat stack. That's not neat.
No, I'm trying to do stuff.
Well,
I'm planning something very good.
One at a time.
And this is going to be amazing. I'm playing her OCD ability.
People.
After playing the specialist, may advance time and play another specialist immediately.
Hold on. Slow down there, Speedy. After playing this specialist, you may advance time and play another specialist immediately.
Yep.
Cards in your refresh area do not return to your hand until the end of your turn. Okay. So you advance time and you get to play another specialist.
The Tinker or the Hacker.
All right.
You made the action of opponent's special in Night 1.
Well, slow down. You need to slow down and read it. No one can understand
these.
You. Duplicate the action of any opponent's specialist in Night 1. So you can use the mastermind ability if you want.
Yes.
Alright, so here's three cards. You choose one and put the rest in the discard pile. Mr. Card Collector over there. And while he's doing that, I'm going to figure out what I want to do on my turn.
Well, I'm picking that one. These two can go back in the discard pile.
See, that's not going to help me at all. Actually...
Oh my god, how much blue do I need?
Alright, I will do... Okay, that works. Alright, are you done?
Sure.
Did you refresh?
Yes.
Alright, so I'm going to advance time. I'm going to play all of my cards. There's four red, a green, and a blue. There's one team to complete this one. I get to steal 6,000,000 from the coffers.
Good job.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Ready?
All right, and then I get to refresh. Pickpocket.
So those go there.
Okay.
I'm playing a team.
Team? You're going to do a blue one?
Yep.
Well,
steal one.
You have three red or three blue and a red?
Yeah.
Is that what you did? Okay. And what did you get?
Steal 1K, then draw 2 specialists.
From the coffer or from me?
Opponent.
And then what?
Draw 2 specialists.
Jeez, oh, you and your cards. All right. And now you
get... Oh my god.
And now you can refresh. Did you refresh? Okay.
Look at my hand.
I know, you have a lot of cards. All right, now these go over. I've got the pickpocket, which I will use to steal 2 million from an opponent's stash. There we go. And I get to...
I haven't even used
refresh.
My mastermind yet.
All right, it is your turn. So you advance time. And
I haven't even used mastermind
again,
yet.
Neatly, please. Thank you. Please and thank you.
Okay, I'm completing this.
What is this? A blue one? You've got
yep.
the right colors in there?
Yeah.
I'll trust you. All right, what do you get for that?
Steal 3 IK from the coffers.
And
then draw 2 more specialists.
Wow. All right.
Oh my god. I am the specialist king.
Quite with the oh my god. You know, there are people out there who might be offended by that.
I'm the king.
Just because you're not religious, you know.
No, I'm the king of specialists.
You hear me?
Yes.
Thank you. Stop saying oh my god. You could offend people. Anyway.
I should have done that.
Okay. Did you refresh?
Yeah.
You refreshed.
No.
Okay.
I'm not going to play her action again.
Okay. I'm advanced time. And with the thief, I will steal 2 million from the coffers.
Basically, you're trying to get money.
Well, that's my goal.
Basically,
and then I get to
fun.
Do that.
I just love having fun stuff.
You have the deck building approach. I've got the make money regardless of what's going on approach. Alright, so...
Since you be winning.
Your turn. You get to advance time.
But look how much money I can make now, because I just keep completing objectives.
Good. Again, keep your cards in a stack. Oh, this is driving me nuts. See, now, when these cards bleed together like this, I don't know what team is what. So you really need to... You hear me?
Yes, thank you. Heard you. Darn it, I can't do it. Well, I'm playing
Sorry, folks. OCD issues. All right. Femme Fatale. So you advance time.
Yes.
Right? Just... Yes. Nice and easy. Now you get to play another specialist. Mastermind. So you're going to draw three cards. One, two, three. Choose one, and you discard the rest.
Play him. I think I have every character in the game.
Probably. And you okay. I will advance time. I will play the Mastermind for his ability. I'll draw three cards and choose one. Do I want this one... Which I don't think I need because green and blue are out on the table. I guess this one for its color. So I'll take that one, and then these go into the discard pile. The dog just came running down the stairs. Yeah, go lay down. Go lay down. Okay. What was I going to say? Oh yeah, I have to refresh now. All right, so I can do something on the next turn. Okay. Your turn. He's over there actually counting his cards and. All right, so you're advancing time.
Playing a team.
Okay, what team?
Thank you.
He's taking the other four. Oh, he got four blue already. Well, I have only completed three.
Steal 4K from the coffers. And I draw three specialists.
Jeez, alright. There's one card left. Alright, and you get to refresh.
Yep. Which right. adds... All these cards.
Okay. I'm advancing time. I will play 1, 2, 3.
In future rounds.
And then blue and then red. So I'm going to play... Actually, I'm going to keep the Wheelman. And I'll take... I'll use...
I'll get her next turn.
Alright, I'm going to play these. So I got one red, I got one blue, and I got three green.
Nice.
One team. I'll steal 3 million from the coffers. So we're almost done here. That's too many. 3 million. And 1 million from your opponent's stash.
So guess what?
Hold on. Can I finish my turn? And then refresh. Okay. Now it is your turn. There's one card left.
Where is it? Card.
Alright, game end. The last ISK token is taken. All jobs have been completed. There are no cards left in the specialist deck or discard pile. So we're almost done. We've only got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 ISK left. One card. There's plenty of cards left, but there's only one job left. He's got his cards all... Seriously, dude? Seriously? What are you doing over there?
I'm playing.
Ugh.
There.
Alright.
These guys go.
What are you... Okay. Oh my gosh, you're killing me here.
Sorry, I'm trying to plan. Okay, I'll buy this.
Plan neatly.
There you go.
Alright, so what does that ability do? Steal
5 from the coffers and then 1 from you.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Plus 1 from you.
Alright, 1 from me. Alright, now game ends, right?
Can I play one more?
No. So
I want to steal one so I can get 2 complete sets.
All right, hold on. Let's do this.
I'll give you a complete set.
I've got, let's see how many I have. Let me get a piece of paper to write all this down. Because I have to do the bonuses and... Do I have a pen over there?
No.
So let's see what I got. All right.
I'm going to take all my cards now. Does these cards
count how many you of tokens you have?
1, 2, 3.
Quietly, because I have to count.
1, 2, 3. Mess me up.
6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Is this yours? What are you doing? 1, 2, 3. 4.
Well, I had them not counted.
5, 6, 7.
16. 30, 31, 32, 33. If I sell all these cards for money, I'd be rich.
33, and then Junior has, what would you say, 16?
Yeah.
All right, now as far as the jobs go, I did 4, 7, 8, 11. You did...
Let's see.
Well, spread out your blue ones. I can't see. 2, 3, 5, 9, and then I can't see all the way over there. Right?
These cards 8 plus 8 plus 8 plus 8 plus 8.
I have to do this over. 8, this is 10. 7, 9, 10, 12, 13, 15, 19. Now, bonuses. I don't get any bonus for the green one. I get a 4 million bonus for... the three red. You get an 8 million bonus for the blue, nothing for the red, and you get a 8 million for the green. No, you get 4 million for the green. So add this up. 33 plus 11 is 44, plus 4 is 48. That's what I have. Junior, you've got math. 35 plus 8 is 43. 43 plus 4 is 47.
Oh my god.
I beat you by 1 point. One freaking point. All those jobs. It was me stealing money that I think that saved me. I stole all that money from you in the early...
I was gonna play a card. I was gonna steal one of the green one over my side. I think you take the red. So we kind of worked
out. All right, folks. So there you go. That was Grifters. Would you play this one again?
Yes.
Yes, I would too. Interesting deck building and set collecting game. And, of course, you've got your abilities here.
By my...
I know. Those are all of his cards. That's ridiculous. That's like half the deck. Anyway, Grifters, ladies and gentlemen, if you guys want to see more gameplay, let us know. If you guys haven't already, subscribe to my YouTube channel. And check out my official website, www.dadsgamingaddiction.com. This is Vince and Vinny Jr. Thanks for watching, and we'll catch you next time.